Sterling Martin, early to victory and new record speed. To give Aston Martin their first victory in the World Championship.